annual accomplishment and small and big victories. I would like to call upon stage our students to present our annual report.
Good evening, all of you. Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. With this wonderful teamwork, we were successful in what we committed and henceforth able to carry on my journey along with you all in Gurukul Olympiad School.
Academics. In our school, all subjects were taught including subject enrichment activities and assignments given by our well-experienced staff member in an enthusiastic manner.
Olympiad. As our school name is emblem with this, we have taken special care to endeavor this period in our daily curriculum by our teachers teaching and clearing concepts to make them perfect and achieve their best.
Competitions. Don't wait for the stars to align. Make your own conciliation. And we at Gurukul Olympiad School always aimed for the overall development of each child and so came up with the various competitions for the academic year 2018-19.
Recitation competition held on 3rd August 2018. All the students recited poem rhythmically taught by our teachers and showcased their ability to recite.
Fancy dress competition held in school on 31st August 2018. Students were colorfully dressed up as per given themes. They enacted their part thoroughly using creative props.
Nandya Decoration Competition. It was held on 15 October 2018. Every child's Nandya was decorated innovatively. Thanks to the mothers took extra effort to see that it was the best.
Classroom Decoration Competition. Held on 24th October 2018. And every child took it as a challenge to see that their class was well decorated and exhibited their creativity.
Dia Decoration Competition. Held on 30th and 31st October 2018. Once again we take immense pleasure in thanking the parents who went out of the way to make their best decorative diyas and exhibited the same.
Food Fiesta. Held on 16th October 2018. Every child was given a particular delicacy of a state to be made at home and display in school according to the grade. States were allotted by teachers, cooperated by parents.
Education outing visits. FM studio from 25th September 2018 to 2nd October 2018, our grade 1st and 2nd students visited FM studio to create awareness in the functioning of a radio station. All children were enthusiastic and got charged.
Natural Fields Farm. An outing where they were all taken to be with enjoy. The green environment, all the students enjoyed the rides, hiking, rain dance, last but not the least, the hot delicious food.
Special sessions were held on 8th October 2018. Seminar on good and bad touch by Shai Foundation was organized by school. An awareness program for parents and students on MR vaccination was also organized by school in the month of December.
Celebrate life to truly life. Celebrate each day of life. Let each day be a festival of joy. In school, all the birth anniversaries of great leaders, Teachers Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Diwali, Dandiya, Christmas, Makar Sankranti, Holi was celebrated by fun and frolic showcasing its importance through special assemblies.
Mathematics Week, held on 17 December to 22nd December. We celebrate Maths Week under the supervision of HOD Mr. Mahesh sir and his team of experts. Students display their talent by enacting the
Sports. UDRA 2018-19
conducted of numbers through assemblies and also made excellent models for the exhibition.
UDRA 2018-19 conducted in the month of January proved to be Sports. UDRA 2018-19 conducted in the month of January proved to be a success. Children participated in various activities like drills, relay race, dance, music band, etc. The school also provided us with GOS sports club facilities where every child underwent at least 1 hour sports activity.
Thank you.